Welcome back. India just 3 wickets away from a win in second test against England. That's the latest coming in. England started the day on 52 for 3. Ravi Ashwin picked 2 wickets. The off-spinner dismissed Dan Lawrence and then got better off Ben Stokes. Axel Patel then got onto the act and reduced England to 110 for 6 with the wicket of Ollie Pope at the stroke of lunch. Kuldeep had removed Ben to leave England, reeling at 116 for 7. Rahul Rawat is now joining us live for the latest. Rahul, walk our viewers through all the action that is coming in from cricket.
Well, that's right. It's just a matter of time, as you said. Just 3 deliveries, 3 wickets is what India need. They level the series. But this team has shown that every time they have their backs against the wall, whether it was Adelaide, where they were shot out for 36, they came back to win that series 2-1 in Australia. And now here in the first test, they lost the first match by 227 runs. And look how incredibly they made a comeback here in the second test. Also, it has strengthened India's chances of qualifying for the World Test Championship, which happens to be in July at Lord's later this year. But as far as this match is concerned, it's a pitch which was considered to be grave for batsmen. And first innings, Rohit Sharma played that knock of 161. And then Ravichandran Ashwin, he's had an incredible test match. That century on this kind of wicket on third day, and then 5 wickets in the first innings. And who knows, he might just get another 5-wicket haul and join that elite club of those players who've scored a century and picked up 10 wickets in the same test match.
And India needs 3 wickets to win. We'll continue getting all the action. Thank you so much, Rahul, for joining us with this sport update.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.